And so, my fellow American, ask not. Ask what you can do for your country.
We have confirmation that a second U.S. Marine has been killed in this war. One was killed earlier today. The press release from the military reads, Camp Commando Kuwait, two U.S. Marines died in combat today during operations as part of Operation Iraqi Freedom. The first, a Marine from the 1st Marine Division, died early this morning after leading his infantry platoon in a firefight to secure an oil pumping station in southern Iraq.
Baby, you used to say you loved me, and it wasn't long ago. And you know that I love you, and I'll wait right here. Thank you.
And I say, enough is enough.
Girls are proud of my crimes today, baby, it's my right hand. Who said to pray 5 times a day, said that it's the perfect way. Why live a life when you could be in paradise, said Muhammad man? They don't get you, and you circle around, going to the right, worshiping the holy
You're all too kind, really. Oh, no, please, please. Yeah. Well, thank you. Thank you. I really, this is unexpected to me. Let me check this. Oh, my goodness. You know, this really kind of is a lifetime dream to have, to try this out and see how it feels to, well, you know, it's, you're on the line and you're up here doing comedy like this, and I was quite nervous, actually, to tell you the truth, thinking about doing it tonight. But let me thank the proper people here, of course, my relatives, the good folks at Duck Dynasty there, are the ones that actually provided me for the opportunity here tonight. So let's get started here. I have a good one here. It's Oh, gee. Oh, yes, of course. A Christian, a Jew, and a Muslim are in a bar. The Muslim blows himself up. Everyone dies. The end.
Oh! No! Oh.
It was a good joke. Didn't he do a good job, ladies and gentlemen? Let's hear it for... Okay, thank you, thank you. That's less than a minute, and I'm dying here. I'm dying. I'm just kidding. It's a joke, okay? Really? I like my kneecaps. I mean, I'm not serious. I'm just trying to make people laugh, you know? The universal language. Is that a crime? I didn't draw a cartoon, heaven forbid. I didn't write naughty fiction. I didn't harm a person. It's a joke, okay? Really? Like, listen to the next song. It's supposed to be funny. Can't you take a joke?
There are abusers! There are abusers! When we were young and we trusted them a lot, there is one lie they should never have lost. So many priests with their bishops a whole lot. I should have known they would win and we would.
Who do you think you are? In 1935, I'm spirited away. Picked you as the new reincarnate. You've been brainwashed in your face. It's not your fault. Mistake. You were told everything you know. How can you say what happened before your birth? How can you say what happens after death? Nobody knows, it's all just one big guess. Dalai Lama, what do they think you are? Dalai Lama, who do they think you are? Ocean blue, no country for a home. How can he say they've been chosen?
Drum machines to do that now.